In the meantime, roughing up Kovalov. Schick didn't see it. Kovalov was holding Carney's stick, and Carney was roughing up Kovalov. Here's Petrenko moving in. Fedor Lafont, Kane, he scores! The Sabres come alive on the goal by Pat LaFontaine. It's a 3-1 game.
Who did he get the puck from? Petrenko has a beautiful, beautiful pass. You see the puck moved up ice, but Keith Carney moving it to Petrenko. Now watch him go wide and then put the puck beautifully behind LaFontaine so he could shoot it off the pass. LaFontaine's a right-handed shot. What a brilliant fake shot pass back to LaFontaine, who beat Glenn Healy, and it's now 3-1. LaFontaine has had a slow start. It's kind of his training camp right now.
Yeah.
Two exhibition games is all he played because of a groin injury. And they'd like to get him going even a little bit better. James Patrick.